Alright, this is a Centenario, the stadium in Uruguay, where the La Selección Uruguaya plays, the national team. And here we go. It's not that big. It seems bigger on TV. But actually, yeah, it's kind of big. It's pretty cool. So yeah, this is where Peru lost 4-2 on the last qualifying match, with a goal that shouldn't have even been a goal for Uruguay, but whatever. Wow, this is pretty cool.